Way down there is where the driveway begins. Can't tell it's going downhill. This is what I cut today, most of the underbrush out of this whole area. There's another pond through that way. First we'll go up the trail that goes near the road. And around the back side of the pond. That's the road. I think it's probably close to 50 yards. And I made this trail to the back side of the pond. Something's moving around, probably a grouse. That's the way I just came from. We'll go over this way. Shot back. That's a little hill I came in off of the driveway on. The lake is that way. I also cleared all of this. And that's the other pond. You can get to the other side of that pond from the brush cut area down the road there. Of the trail. The whole area was so thick you couldn't even walk through it without getting sticks in the face. Kind of like that.